one of the bigger challenges about, you know, being an aviator in this country is the fuel and how much you need to get you where you need to go, and not having too much in the plane in order to get out of these small lakes. It's one of the biggest challenges of this hunting for me. You know, you have to have all of your fuel calculations, and there's a lot that goes into it, and it can't be taken lightly.